I'm firing that public servant in public office with keys to government buildings that I don't have for not disclosing to me that that public servant is a stockbroker for as far back as I can remember from the beginning, and for forcing me to give my personal identifiers onto a piece of paper in order to go into a government meeting.